On C we have Do. C sharp, we have. On F, we have. On F sharp, we have. Now, if you want to hold your chord on C, you will now hold Do plus Mi plus, so that is Do, Mi, Sol, Do. You will give you a Do chord, that's on C. Do, Mi, Sol, Do. Then, you want to get your chord on F. You hold your Do, Mi, Sol, Do, Mi, Sol, Do. Do, Mi, Sol, Do. You want to hold your chord on F sharp. Do, Do, Mi, Sol. For that group. Yeah, see, Do, that is your Do on your Do on F sharp. Then your Fa, Do Fa La. The first Fa inversion, Do Fa La. Second Fa inversion, Fa La Do. That second inversion. Then third inversion, La Do Fa. That second inversion. Then one. The same thing. Do, Do, Mi, Sol. First inversion, second inversion, Mi, Sol, Do. Third inversion, Sol, Do, Mi. That is the third inversion. Then on F sharp, Do, Mi, Sol. That is the first inversion. Second inversion, Mi, Sol, Do. Third inversion, Sol, Do, Mi. Then that is the third inversion. Then Fa. Do, Mi, Fa. The first Fa on F. Fa, La, Do. That's Fa. Then La, Do, Fa. That is Fa on F. Then on F sharp, Do, Fa, La, Fa. Then Fa, La, Do, Fa. Then La, Do, Fa. That's the second inversion. Understand? On C. Do, Do, Mi, Sol, Do, Mi, Do, Mi, Sol, Do, Sol, Do, Mi, then Mi, Sol, Do. So that is all the inversions we have.